The silky shark is a species of requium shark named for the smooth texture of its skin. It is one of the most abundant sharks in the open ocean. The skin is covered in very fine dermal denticles, making it softer to the touch than the skin of most other sharks. The first curved dorsal fin and curved pectoral fins, along with the very small and low second dorsal fin, distinguish silky sharks from other species. Silky sharks are found in all tropical oceans around the world. They usually inhabit continental shelves, slopes, and offshore waters from the surface down to 1,600 feet deep. Smaller silky sharks can be found in coastal waters. Silky sharks are fast swimmers and highly migratory. They often travel with other shark species of the same size or other silky sharks of the same sex. They are highly sensitive to low-frequency sound, allowing them to hear feeding animals, thus directing them to food. They can form large aggregations when food is available. They are opportunistic feeders, feeding near the bottom and in the water column. Groups may drive their prey into compacted schools before attacking and eating every last fish. Adult silky sharks like to eat fish like tuna and mackerel, along with squid. Juveniles like to feed on crustaceans. Silky sharks mature between 5 and 15 years of age, depending on their location. Females give birth to live young after a 1-year gestation period. Typically, 2 to 18 pups are born. They may grow to 11 feet long. They are sometimes aggressive around divers. Since silky sharks tend to associate with schools of tuna, they are commonly caught as bycatch in purse seines and longline fisheries. They are also fished directly. Often only their fins are used and the rest of the body is discarded. They are the second most widely caught shark for the fin trade after the blue shark. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.